uses of poetry. Love poems they read were work of an aging man, alone and celibate, who published them in joy of his craftsman's skill. How they folded into each other. Many a lust-starched boy read them aloud to his girl, till her widening eyes darkened, till her breath trembled thin, till the boy threw down the book, and they folded into each other. Winfield, Townley, Scott.